Hey, one and all, this is Jon Davison from Yes, wanting to talk a little bit about our second single from our new album, Mirror to the Sky. The second single is called All Connected. It's a longer piece, and I'd like to thank all my bandmates for how much passion they put into it, especially to Steve and Billy as my co-writers. And the song begins with a sweeping instrumental steel sort of centered theme, which crescendos beautifully into the song proper. But we also used this idea of Steve's at the end of the song, so we've used it as a bookend. And Billy was great coming up with so many amazing instrumental ideas, which I helped to arrange. And what I find most rewarding about the song is that Billy added so much vocally as well. He wrote lyrics, he sang a lot, and I love sharing vocals like that, sort of having a dual identity in that approach. I think lyrically we approached the all-connected theme from slightly different angles, which work beautifully together. He seemed to approach it from a more technological or physical aspect, and I approached it from more of a metaphysical idea that we're all connected on a greater level. But it's interesting because as science advances humanity, it's becoming all the more clear that the line between the physical and the metaphysical is ever waning. And I think as science takes us forward, we will be applying a very practical thing, which is metaphysics can be practical. Science is proving that more and more. And, you know, applying sacred geometry, the truth, the universal truth of sacred geometry, to everything will unlock our potential.